Happening today, President Biden begins his international trip in Egypt. He left Washington last night to head to the United Nations Climate Conference, COP27. Biden plans to spotlight the Democrats' massive health care and climate change bill, known as the Inflation Reduction Act. After Egypt, Biden will spend a couple of days in Cambodia for a summit between the United States and the Association of Southeast Nations. Then he's set to attend the G20 summit in Indonesia.